Welcome back, my friend. Welcome back to Wotan. Yesterday, I received a problem during my project. So, after I sent my 3D CAD drawing to my supplier, and they replied that they cannot open. Although, we both use Catia software. So, after the feedback and I'm going to deeply study, I found that they have Catia version a problem. So today I will show you some problem solving for this problem. And here is the video content. We can quick look what is the meaning of this video. Firstly, I will show you the problem. Secondly, I will show you how to know 3D CAD drawing version in Catia. And finally, I will show you solving problem. So now, let's go to one first. Okay, after you receive a Catia 3D CAD drawing, then you open it. Then after you open the data, the software information incident report to you like this. And the key point is wrong application level. So, what happening here? Now, we will go to design process first. As you know that, during design state, we using Catia V5R27 example. Then, we export to 3D CAD drawing. And finally, we send this file to user, maybe your supplier, your customer, something. And the Catia software version only is V5R18. By this way, we can conclude that in Catia software, the lower version cannot open higher version. And now the question is, if you cannot open, how you can know the current design Catia here? Let's move to second. I will show you how to know 3D CAD drawing version. As you know that in Windows platform, we would like to say thank you Microsoft because they give us an easy coder software is Notepad. Here is old logo before Windows 11, and here is a new logo or current logo that Microsoft applied on Windows 11. Now we will go to detail how to check 3D CAD drawing version. Okay, you can see this on my screen. Now I have a CAD 3D of Catia software here. Firstly, we will click the right button on your mouse. And here you can see that here is a Catia logo that can open it. But no, we don't use Catia to check current file version because if you open, it will notify us incident reports that I showed you before. And you can see that we have open with here. Okay, we move to another app. In here, you can show more app and we searching Notepad. Okay, we have Notepad here. Don't click here because when you click here on Catia file here, will automatically open by Notepad. So please remember, don't click tick here. Okay, now we just click OK. Wait a moment because this Catia file is very large with too much data. Whoa, longer than I expected. Okay, after we open here, you can see that we have many coder here something, but the key point now is On your keyboard, you need press the control, then F. Okay, then after we open the find window here, or another way, you can go to edit, then find. Okay, we have many ways to do one thing, so please study more. Okay, so now how to know the version of this drawing? Firstly, you need to type in CRV5. Okay, then press enter. Wait a moment. Okay, you can see this. The last safe version here. The practice build something, many things, but the key point here is Catia V5R28. Okay, so we can conclusion that this current drawing or CAD data here already designed by Catia V5R28. Okay, so I just showed you how to know 3D CAD drawing version. Very easy, right? But during my working, I saw that many designers, they don't know this trick. They don't know how to find. They always call again to me, says, what is your level of Catia? What is your current version? We cannot open. Oh, I'm so sorry, but if we are designer, we need to know how to check. And here is solution for you. If helpful for you, please share and subscribe my video. And now, next, we're going to solving problem. Here is a key point. If you are a normal person, you face trouble and you stop. But if you are the perfect person, perfect staff, perfect engineering, perfect design, you will have some solution. Try to find, try your best. Okay, firstly, for example, we will start from a CAD data with a Catia V5R27. So here is the first solution. Case 1. Very easy. Just upgrade your Catia software version to higher version. And how to know the higher version? We already done at step 2. For example here, if we found that they designed by V5R27, we can upgrade to at least V5R27 based on Catia version. But in the case 1 here, we have a problem is the cost. For example, in very, very long time, prolonged time, you just sometimes open Catia file. If you buy new upgrade Catia software version, the cost is very much. So maybe impact to your company cost. This is not good for finance reports. But in case of you using Catia as the main software in your company, in your job, every day, weekly, monthly, yearly, just simply upgrade your Catia software version. And here we go to K2. That we can use other software to open. So the good news is with other software that can open on 3D CAD storing Catia version, it means we don't care what is the Catia version, because we can using NX, CRL, or SolidWorks other software to open. But the bad news is sometimes with some software here and with some very complicated Catia file, we can missing some information, for example, the node or component. Then, with some missing here, can lead to the problem that you cannot understand 100% information of 3D CAD drawing. So finally, maybe you design your mold, design your machine, design your process something, and you can lack of some information. It can lead to end your project something. And here is a K2. Finally, we come to case 3. After you try case 1 and case 2, but by some problem, you cannot do about. We come to final case 3. Just ask support. You can ask support from a customer, from the design who already designed this drawing. But if you ask support from your customer, sometimes they cannot support because the system is need to keep only Catia V5R27, something like that. Or sometimes they just meant that, oh, this supply is not good because they cannot open drawing. How we can believe in the ability, in the capability? And the next support is you can ask support from your friend. They have Catia or not, so they can support you to open and saving in other extension. For example, STP extension. So finally, with three way about thinking problem and problem solving here. I hope that you already totally understand this problem, how to know problem, how to solving problem, and finally, you will succeed in your business. And finally, with this training today, maybe your top management can say that, oh, you are so perfect, you know everything. That is why we choose you. Okay, thank you so much. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you. See you next time.